Samuel L. Jackson just skewered Ben Carson for suggesting slaves were simply hardworking immigrants. In the most Samuel L. fashion ever. If you missed it, the new HUD Sec gave a speech Monday where he said, there were other immigrants who came here in the bottom of slave ships, worked even harder for less. Jackson fired back. Immigrants? In the bottom of slave ships? Mutha Fukka, please.